most people came to hear him, so I'm gonna get this. Get this out of the way, that we don't have to stick around. I'm glad, Steve, that they brought up sea level rise, because as a Kaiju resident, I'm intimately concerned about that sort of thing. The good news is I'll be able to launch my kayak from the carport, the bad news is I won't be able to get the car out. So, this is going to be sort of a micro-macro presentation. I'm the micro guy, and I'm going to talk about how anybody in this room, anybody anywhere, can essentially become energy independent with a combination of efficiency and renewable generation. Another good news, bad news. The bad news is that electric rates are going up. This may not shock anybody. They've gone up 20.9% on average in the last 3 years, and there doesn't seem to be any hope for them going down in the foreseeable future. The good news is that there's a cost-effective way to deal with rising electricity rates, and that is to consume less. So the first section of my presentation is going to be talking about how you can basically cut your consumption by a significant amount by taking some common sense approaches.